This one's for all you guys that like 30 Seconds to Mars.
I'm not too sure if I'm going to see the lights that turn from a count to a